Yes, if Maxwell dies, she need to marry someone else like him. He's age 16 or him, Bolton. Yes, she have employed very good friends. Yes, barley. Can have 10 more barley. I have to go to bakehouse and unload. Yes, need 11 eggs, 4 vegetables. So go back to farmhouse. She's full. So it's 3 p.m. in the game. They finished working. Corey. No, that's not her child. They are 102. Yes, it's unload. Let's need to go back, pick. We need 68 more. straight. That's from my farm, 11 eggs. No, that was three vegetables. Got beet vegetables. Got fruits. Yes, let's buy some fruits. Yes, got 6,877. We need 23 to buy the farm, so probably the farm is for sale. But we don't have the money. Those wool coats, no. Leather pack, no. Yes, 6,000 we need 23. Gold. That's just the need to sell some bread from the bakery. Come on. Only one bread. Okay, we can sell something random, but then I get back. It's not for sale. Come on, trade, sell some oats. Back to the farm, then it's not for sale. No, look there, again. Oh, super annoying. That's second time. Yes, then I can buy my barley back. No, my oats. Super annoying, the second time that's happened. There's three fruits. Oh, she needs to go back. So I have played this game 1 week. Let's open the screen. I have played this game 1 week, not many weeks. let's unload and save the game. Yes. Yes, but we should let her walk around. She need she can collect fruits. The other farm. Do not want to sell. No. So I have to keep more than 8,000 goals, so I not do that second time, third time. I need like 20 gold or something crazy. We have fruits. At the Norbury markets. That's my player, she not walk around. If I not control Alinda, she not walking to alehouse or stuff. But Maxwell do that. Thank you. Yes, little Linda. You cannot give her anything. No, the fruit is sold. But I have money for farm, that's good. Yes, but she could go to the alehouse. Been there. Yes, walk to the alehouse.